definitely the vigilante from the news.
I almost got run off the road the other day by some moron at a bar.
Seriously, remember that?
Sure, my luck will run out eventually.
Yeah, I'm a shoo-in. You know I am. The suit's looking up and down. This fancy pants, she has made eye contact once. Not once. So I look straight at her. I say, I got this in the bag.
One of them has cold cells, you know, fluorescent light.
Nice day, huh?
Oh.
Yeah, 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 but...
I basically spent the night curled up.
Bogged down in the staffing issues. Remember, this is my company. I'm the one who could make them or break them. This place is a success because of me. Get that into the return.
Okay. Yeah, okay. One time I saw a guy driving on the sidewalk. On the freaking sidewalk! I have no idea what that was all about. It's a wonder I haven't gotten into any major accidents yet. Maybe I'll get rid of my car before that happens.
See the ball? Watch the ball. Tell me where it stops.
They won't let me in.
Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here.
Can't be normal. Someone's messing with CTO. Seriously,
we need everyone to join together in the name of the Lord.
They need to get on this. CTOS is one of the toast of us. We're talking about an entire goddamn city.
What is going on? 75% off your gym membership. Fight the flag. What is this, man? You should think about fight the flag.
Can I just...
cameras all over the city.
Tell me he was gonna raise my premium. He just raises it, and then.
Hey, how about a digital trip? What you say? You wanna fly?
Yeah.
Whatever, man. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Off your gym membership. Fight the flab. Seriously, man, you should think about fighting the flab. I'm fighting it right this minute.
That's a gun.
Don't.
Oh,
oh
my God.
What?
I knew that the mayor was a fucking idiot, but I have to say, I didn't expect murder. What a horrible man.
Finally, his dirty deals have caught up. Serves him right, he's a selfish pig.
Oh, yeah. I've seen a hit and run before. Some guy just plowed into another car.
You got that right.
We brought it on ourselves. Checking into places.
The latest.
No, don't
take hanging in there. Just bumming around. You've been so lazy.
Oh. Hey, buddy.
What's your problem?
No need to get rough.
Yeah.
This is a rare opportunity. If there's a fight brewing within the club's ranks, well, I'm just gonna make sure it gets worse. Take one of these guys down, they're gonna cry foul, cause all kinds of trouble.
Make it out!
Look out!